I noticed that my camera went completely black before it loaded the first one, and now that is very weird. I know I've seen this before, but this is kind of odd, especially for today, and I think this is just by chance. Resetting the iPad is probably gonna fix this, but this might stay the same.